The great news is the weather is looking pretty fabulous all weekend long. Now, the wind is going to be picking up tomorrow afternoon, so I don't know if that will cause a problem for the balloons gusting to about 18 miles per hour. Look, we've got a sundog right here. That's caused by ice crystals in high clouds. Here is a look at your forecast. Yep. It's going to be cold again tonight. Low temperatures in the 30s and in the 40s. We've got a reinforcing shot of cold air moving through by about noontime tomorrow, and then mostly sunny through the weekend. Every now and then you're going to see some clouds like this. Cold mornings, cool days. One of the great things about this weekend, we say goodbye to daylight saving time. So you turn your clock back 1 hour. This officially happens at 2 a.m, but I like to set it beforehand. And the new sunrise, 6:15 in the morning on Sunday, sunset 5:11. This is also a good time to change the batteries in your smoke detectors. Here is a look at your high today, all the way up to 57 degrees. The average 76. Look at our low 44. The last time we had a low temperature of 44 at the airport was March 20th. Right now it's 57. That humidity, oh so low. And the good news is the wind not too strong, so that's not making it feel a whole lot colder. Temperatures now mid to the upper 50s, so kind of cool. Grab the jacket as you go out. A few high clouds moving through, and there you can see that light northerly wind. Let's check out our storm tracker, and I'll show you when the cold front moves through. There's the high moving off to the east. Here comes the cold front moving in the morning, and some off and on clouds tomorrow. Then the cold front heads out, high pressure builds in, giving us mostly sunny to partly cloudy skies all the way through the weekend, looking pretty fabulous. So how cool this evening? Well, on the south shore, dropping down to near 50, but on the north shore, you're dropping into the 40s. So definitely a jacket tonight. In the morning hours, we're dropping into the mid to the upper 40s on the south shore, but our lows on the north shore, generally mid 30s over towards Mississippi in the upper 30s. There is a look at your morning low temperatures, so you're definitely going to feel the chill. We did have a little bit of frost on the north shore this morning with some high clouds moving in overnight. You may not have it tonight, but be aware of that potential. High temperatures near 60 to the low 60s. Winds picking up tomorrow afternoon with that cold front moving through, and kind of breezy Saturday morning too. So mostly sunny. You'll need your sunglasses tomorrow, a jacket too. Check out that wind northeast at 10 to 15 to 20 miles per hour. Sneezing and sniffling. It's really more the cladosporium, but the ragweed is out there as well. And along the coast, you've got a north wind at about 10 to 15. So it has come down. Here's your forecast. Daylight saving time. Goodbye. Sleep an extra hour as you go into Sunday. A little bit warmer going into next week. Strong cold front again Thursday, turning colder Friday.